out of Belleville. As you can see from Chopper 7, firefighters are working to put out a fire at an apartment complex near Sumter in Maine. Several units have been heavily damaged by the smoke and flames. So far, no reports of any injuries. We do have a crew heading to the scene and will bring you any new information as it becomes available on Action News and on WXYZ.com.